Bloemfontein, known as Mangaung, meaning the place of the cheetahs, is situated in the heart of the Free State in central South Africa. The Mangaung local municipality was formed in 2000 and became a metro in 2011.
Bloemfontein is awesome, but it's a village.
Most time when they have xenophobia, they never come here. We got peace here and we have freedom.
Those things are the writing of Bloemfontein.
Business is well in Bloemfontein. Most of the people they support our business.
Ordinarily, bitola ka ke napo ka mwana ke hla kwa na Lesotho mafiteng a na Bloemfontein mona ke tle fela hore ke to bona hore na nka etsa nye ka mphidisa ngo bane kana henye ya eso ka kwa na nang ho batla le thata nyana re re fumane mesebetsi ka po.
More than 10 years, getting a pixel below. Mohalas Palace.
Arna Renkene, Renalo Troa, Bussir, Shibli Kulita Bad. Otto Latro Pungstelanene, Ustelava, Say, Hono Palama takes you see. Takes it in Palamela, Horse, Motropomo, Banava Ravalaka, Little, Baby Lavatal, because of yellow drop, which is of money takes Inkis and Lapi.
Never make a motivating, eh? I'm one of the taxi owners, but I can drive one of my taxis. See, we have quite a useless taxi rank. It supposedly cost about 400 million. I think that's operation for about 2 weeks. And unfortunately, someone apparently died in there because there was not enough ventilation. Because of the taxi, the Pakas Trate, who lawfully failed. Corruption, government corruption. Our MEC at the time cut a lot of corners. Hence, we're not taxi rank, it is as useless as it is.